Kenya has received 210,000 doses of AstraZeneca vaccine from the government of Poland, a boost to the ongoing nationwide vaccination program. According to the Ministry of Health, the country has so far vaccinated an estimate of 5 million in both the first and second doses as of yesterday. So far, the country has received different types of vaccines donated by different nations, but AstraZeneca remains the highest in terms of doses received.
That this morning we've received 210,000 doses of the AstraZeneca vaccine from the Republic of Poland.
I understand they'll be distributed this week already to the different centers to make sure that vaccines are available to the people of Kenya.
COVID-19 is a global pandemic, and the only approach that we have to use and that this can be successful is a global approach, which includes sharing the vaccines.